my young Matthew.
Inspiration is like a baby. It does not choose a nice, seemly hour to enter the world. It has no consideration for the poor poets, I know. But when it does come, when it deigns to come, then, you know, it's... Young man, I was speaking to you. I imagine you were listening.
I was. I'm sorry.
What?
Nothing. I was just,
You seem to be mesmerized by this tin lighter. I'd like to know why. Well?
George, please. Matthew's our guest.
No. I'm genuinely curious. I'd like to know why.
I was fidgeting with Isabel's lighter, and, I wasn't really realizing it, and then I noticed, and I thought it was rude, so I put it down on the table. But I put it diagonally across one of these squares, do you see? Look. That's when I noticed that the lighter's length, it's exactly the same length as the diagonal itself. So I put it lengthwise, along the outside edge. Look, it fits there, too.
Yeah.
But it fits there. And it fits like this, and like this. And this way, too. And I bet you if I just split it in half, you know, it's gotta fit somewhere. I mean, it really fits anyway. Look. You see? I was noticing that the more you look at it, everything, this table, the objects on it, the refrigerator, this room, your nose, the world. Suddenly, you realize that there's some sort of cosmic harmony of shapes and sizes. I was just wondering why. I don't know why that is. I know that it is.
You have an interesting friend here. More interesting, I suspect, than you know.